For this project, you'll need a 1/2 inch to 3/4 inch piece of wood. I think this piece of black walnut will be great. I'm so sorry for how short that video was. I've been pretty busy working on some other projects and preparing for a vendor sale that we're going to. I'll try to video some of it. It's probably gonna be more of a vlog video, but hopefully I'll have that out next week. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next Friday.